The theatrical jazz performance, Culinaire, tells of a female chef obsessed with chocolate. At its premiere performance, the audience was treated to a chocolate buffet, with a statue of the chef made entirely of chocolate. This is how they made it.
So one of the most difficult things in the kitchen to learn is chocolate. It just has extreme requirements. It's the only forgiveness chocolate is you can start all over again. Chocolate has to have a shine. It has to have snap. And the third thing is that when you eat it, when you put it on your tongue, it's very, very smooth. So this chocolate here is in the state it's supposed to be in. We took the chocolate off the stove and it was a minimum of 115 degrees and you want to keep it not above 125. We have to bring the chocolate down below 90 degrees, not radically below 90 degrees, simply at 90 degrees and below. And at some point there has to be some chocolate in there that has never gone above 89 degrees. So it's as simple as, this is called the seeding method. And because this chocolate's never been out of temper, it goes in here. And then when this chocolate here reaches 89.9 degrees, I can safely remove this piece of chocolate here. So everything now that's liquid will eventually become hard and snappy and shiny and be chocolate. So this is tabling it. I get this, see that curl? Mm-hmm. So at the bottom of that curl, right against the table, there's a tremendous amount of torque. I mean, a tremendous amount of pressure. So that stimulates crystallization also. And then you have to set it back into some chocolate that was not crystallized. When you reheat chocolate, the problem is that if you exceed 89.9 degrees and it hits the 90 degree mark, the whole process has to be started over again. Chocolate that's 90 degrees looks exactly like chocolate that's 89.9 degrees, but one is usable and one is not. Into the chocolate, and it's as strong as chocolate because it's tempered. this flame now.
Okay, go around the back.
Now check the bottom ring. Is that the way you want the cuff to be? This is your, the last time you can fix the shape.
Thank you.